First of all, I've got to get the plywood out and measure up the plywood for the floor, because that's getting bitumen paint put on the underside to waterproof it. So yeah, we're going to work on that first, because that's got a 4-hour dry time before I can then recoat. So in that 4 hours, I'm going to start finishing off the rest of the roof. And yeah, hopefully we can get the bitumen paint on today. Once I get the first coat on, wait 4 hours, do a second coat. It's then got an 8-hour dry time. So it's 4 hours to recoat, 8 hours to dry, and then 24 hours to cure. So we've got projected forecast for rain tomorrow. So that'll give it a full 24 hours if I leave it tomorrow to fully cure before I then put it all in here. But I'm going to measure out all the wheel wells and curves and all that stuff first, so I can cut those out, because I don't want to be wasting A, the bitumen paint and my time and painting stuff that doesn't need to be painted. And then I can reuse the extra plywood for stuff that I need around the bus.